How's life been?
Life's been very good. Just getting ready for my next fight, my next upcoming fight, Saturday, June 8th, under the host of Cinto card. We're ready and we're ready to showcase my skills.
I talked to Robert Garcia. You showed up, you were sparring Mikey. He said, you gotta look out for Jojo Diaz. He's amazing, he's doing big things. How was the sparring like with Mikey?
Oh man, the best sparring. Mikey's a very slick and powerful fighter. It was an honor sparring him. I mean, he's a world champion. He's very great, man. It was a great learning experience for me. So thank you, Mikey.
How do you think Mikey will do against Wanma?
I think he'll get Wanma out of there like in seven rounds, I believe. I think he's going to be too much for Wanma. Wanma's not going to be able to hit him. Mikey's just going to outbox him and eventually catch him.
A year ago right now, you were in London. How's your life been over the past year?
Life's been great. I mean, now that I'm a professional fighter, I'm still training every day, just getting ready. I know that I have to always be in shape because I never know when I'm going to be fighting. I'll probably be fighting almost every month or every other month. So I'm just always constantly training, and it's been a blessing.
Andrew, let me ask all you guys over here. What do you guys say about Mayweather against Canelo?
Wow, that's going to be an exciting fight. I don't know how much those 2 pounds are really going to affect Canelo, but I think he's definitely the one that can give Mayweather a run for his money.
Coach?
I feel it's going to be an exciting fight as it starts out, and maybe the first 5, 6, 7 rounds. But I think that Mayweather will eventually start to dictate the fight. His skills, the experience with the opponents that he's fought, as opposed to Canelo's, I think they'll show up in the later rounds. So, but it'll be an exciting, and it'll be a good test for Canelo as well as it will for Mayweather.
Mr. Diaz, you agree with Coach Benny Lira?
Yes, I do. It's going to be an exciting fight. I really think it's going to be an exciting fight. It's going to be one to watch, and looking forward to it.
I got to ask you, you're the fighter, you're the star. Mayweather does everything perfect.
Yeah.
What can you do to get in his way?
Man, I honestly don't know, man. You just have to stay aggressive and just pick the body shots. Just constantly put pressure on him. Put pressure on him, but make sure that you're not initiating any shots. Let him initiate and counter him. But people just don't know how to do that. And eventually, Floyd Mayweather figures the opponents out and just picks them apart. So I honestly think it's going to be a good fight. But I think Mayweather will win by decision. Canelo's going to land a few good shots, but Mayweather will win by decision.
So last thing, any message to your fans, Joseph Diaz Jr.?
Yes, thank you guys for all your support. Follow me on Twitter, at Joseph Diaz Jr., on Facebook, Joseph Diaz Jr., and on Instagram as well, Joseph Diaz Jr. Thank you guys for your support, and I'll be giving you guys some great fights, so tune in. Thank you.
You always do, doing big things. Future champ right here. Stay tuned for EsNewsReporting.com and MySickBack Reporting. Take a step back. Let's go.